Hi, my name is Reggie Cobb. I teach biology at Nash Community College. I've been teaching biology online since 2001. As online interactive tools have increased over time, my students have experimented with many different websites and programs to help them better learn the material. As educators, we know that when students interact more with the content, they're better able to understand the material. Cengage's MindTap provides my students with an assortment of student engagement apps that allow them to interact with the content. These apps include the ReadSpeaker, the ConnectYard, Flashcards, and MyNotes. The ReadSpeaker app allows students to hear the words on the page. Using both audio and visual senses at the same time help many students process the content easier than having one or the other. My busy students have used this feature while traveling, exercising, or even working in the kitchen. They can listen to the entire page of the content by simply clicking on the ReadSpeaker icon available at the top of every page. If students have a difficulty understanding a specific passage in the book, they can highlight the section and select Read Text in the pop-up box. Hearing the words read to them sometimes helps students better understand what the author is saying. Students can even adjust the settings of the ReadSpeaker to better accommodate their needs. They can slow the speed down or speed it up. They can also change the voice from male to female. Another student engagement app is the ConnectYard. Students can participate in group discussions as well as private message each other or the instructor. However, the main advantage of the ConnectYard is the ability to integrate the course interactions with students' social media. As we know, many students interact with social media more often than they do the course content. The ConnectYard provides different options for receiving notifications of course communications, which encourages communication throughout the day. Research shows that when students interact with classmates and feel a sense of acceptance in unity, they are more likely to persist and complete their courses and degrees. In biology, many students have difficulty learning the concepts because they don't understand the terminology. The Flashcards app in MindTap allows students to intuitively interact with terms and definitions in each chapter. They can flip the cards to reveal the definition or the term, and they can hide the cards when they have learned the term. A great feature of the flashcards is printability. As you can see from this image, the terms are organized on a page so that students can print front and back copies, and then simply cut along the dotted lines to create flashcards. This feature saves students time by not having to write them down and allows more time for the students to actually study the terms. There are three different tools within MyNotes app that my students find useful. First is the highlights. When students highlight passages within the textbook, they're copied to this area. Students can easily print the list of the main topics and use it as a study guide. The second tool within the MyNotes app is the notebook. Students can save electronic notes while reading their book and have it open while they're taking notes in class. This tool integrates with Evernote, which is free and accessible on any device. Students can even share their notes with their classmates. The third and final tool available within the MyNotes app is the Bookmarks. It is similar to the highlights. When students bookmark a page, a link is created in this area. Later, students can save time by jumping directly to those pages. In summary, Cengage's MindTap provides a variety of student engagement apps that allow my students to interact directly with the course content as well as with their classmates and me. The more students engage with the content, the more likely they'll get it, or at least ask for help with the ConnectYard, which is available in MindTap.